say anything after what Democrats have done to Republican nominees.